feel the morning sun. Walking to the bus stop, I got my backpack, books, and my lunchbox. Let's travel back so you can capture that old school image like an Ansel Adams Hasselblad. I was on the 208 passing Castle Crag, headphones pumping, listening to classic rap. Rocked up at school, yeah, I was the misfit, cause I had an accent, bullied by some bitch kids. But this one dude, Max, he was a friend of me. We bonded over Cube, Eddie Murphy, and Public Enemy. Reciting lines, we'd rap and laugh in a free state, rolling with our handicapped mates so we could be late to class. Shout out to Bates, we couldn't hear one teach in the back, shaving an earbud each, just waiting for lunch when it was b-ball galore. And back then I swear we were gonna be pro for sure. After school I went to JP's fortress, he made beats and that's where me and Macca recorded. See Nugga giving him our first beat machine a rock right, cause we couldn't figure it out, like what the fuck is quantize. Then Tariq came over for the first time, blowing us away with cuss to compliment the verse rhyme, like the missing piece seeing him perform. And that's the night baby B and E was born. What a day.
My best friend and lover's what she means to me. She pulls pranks when I least expect it, trying to make me laugh while I'm eating breakfast. Wife beat her on, throwing out the garbage, realizing that home is where the heart is. Take the dogs for a run in the park, I sneaky Billy, then we jump in the car. Check the fuel, I hope you got some. Let my baby drive, rappers ride shotgun. Then we play fight when we choose songs. Then we compromise and throw a groove on. Where we go next, built another chapter. As long as we're together, then it really doesn't matter. Cause we're two lovers on an open road. Where we're going, brother, no one knows. We connect and make the world stop. I'm only half here if my girl's not cruising. Hear a box from the back, freestyling while she laughs at my raps. We're a team, it's a dream and I'm loving it. They're only jealous cause I know they can't fuck with it. It's the simple things that make the world spin. From my dogs to my job to my girlfriend.